I suppose watching a mind unravel into bare matter is cathartic.
Yeah.